So we're just a bit outside of Garissa. Well, please, could you introduce yourself?
Yes, I'm Ibrahim G, Mohamed, District Public Health Officer, Balambala District. And now I'm accompanying the team to go through the water systems. We are now in Bar. There's two shallow wells we have visited.
Yeah.
We met the water management committee. We talked to them on several aspects.
Yeah.
On how they're utilizing the water. We also discussed so many issues on water quality, the water use, issue on hygiene, issue on sanitation, on issue also on also issue of contamination around the water source. They have experience to us, and we have really given them and health educated them on the importance of maintaining proper hygiene and sanitation at all times.
Okay, yeah, so just a quick, this has shallow wells been rehabilitated. It was non-functional, huh?
It was non-functional, this shallow well, but through the assistance of care, the two shallow wells have been rehabilitated. And generally,
the other one is on this side, just for the people.
It's on this side. Now, currently, the community are really utilizing it, and really is even assisting more on the girls and women if they could go and fetch water from the river. This issue of rape and other women violence, which could able to cope it. So the river is a bit far, is a distance, and still assisting them on giving them water, which is near to the at the village level.
So when was this rehabilitated? How long ago?
This is now being rehabilitated at least 6 months ago.
6 months ago, so just recently, huh?
Yes.
And I can imagine for the local community, it's a big difference.
Sure, it's a very big difference, and it's really a great relief for women. As you see, they're currently fetching water, and it's really a burden now. It's reducing them for those big distances, carrying them a heavy load.
And the water is clean, which is also important.
And water is clean, surely. Okay. Yeah, and water is life.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you.